See, they can't hurt you now because they're banded.
Oh, put that.
So all the power in a lobster is in the crush.
So there's no biting as such.
No, so what you've got is you've got right-handed and left-handed lobster.
Seriously?
Okay. Now that's the crushing claw, because that's the big heavy-duty claw.
Right.
So that crushes, and that one rips, that one tears. And you can see the difference, yeah?
Yes.
So on him, he's right-handed on that one, and he's left-handed on that one. See the difference? So
absolutely, but how do you know it's a he or she?
Don't really.
Right.
But if they have berries or eggs, then you put them back.
Of course. Yeah, yeah, because you want to produce this.
So, so they're right or left-handed, and they're all, you know. So him again.
Yeah.
Look, he's terrific crushing claw, wrong side.
Yeah.
There's a claw.
Oh. And this is the tearing one and the ripping one.
Yeah. So there they are. And of course, when you see them on the TV, they're always red.
But we have to cook them, no?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And that's after they've been cooked. So they get a lovely blue on them. You know, a real bloom and blue. And but they're not huge. They're
very decent size, huh?
They're a good feed. You don't want the really big ones. You get some like this, well, you throw them back.
Why is it? Is it
well, they're a bit like
they produce more
chickens and hens. They get tough.
Okay.
So you want them smaller and sweeter.
Right,
so you know the really big one. He's about as big as for the table you'd want to go. You know, he's beautiful. His tail's full of meat. So he's definitely a male. And then you would probably say she's a female because you can see she's
bits and bobs.
Yeah,
she's
lost her eggs. She would be black with eggs down there.
And if it's full of eggs, you throw them back.
Yes, absolutely. Always go back. I mean, there's enough lobster in the sea here. We don't need to keep them.
Absolutely.
So we put anything.
And
back.
You benefit from it for putting it back.
Yeah, of course you do.
How long it takes them to get that old? That big, approximately.
That size is probably 10 years old.
10 years.
10 years, and some of them.
Way to go.
The biggest one I've ever had would be probably four times his size, and he'd be 50. He'd be
50 years.
50 years old. Yeah, and we put him back because I can't take him. Can I? He survived 50 years. I'm not going to kill him. We're very good. Now he's a nice eating lobster. He's a nice eating lobster. He's just the right size. You know, he'll be sweet. So.
Beautiful.
And there you have it.
Well,
you must be a tired man all that drive.